Just 3 days until the return of Austin's Trail of Lights, and the city wants to make sure you know about the parking changes to make sure everything runs smoothly when you go there. Last year, there was a much larger than expected turnout. The trail had been canceled for several previous years. There are less than 1,000 parking spots at Zilker Park, and for that reason, in order to park there, you have to reserve and pay for your parking space online and ahead of time. It is not possible to pay for parking at Zilker Park in person when you visit. There will be a taxi drop-off area and pickup zone, as well as a shuttle service available. The shuttles will be running from four locations: Waterloo Park, Craig Field, Republic Square Park, and the Burger Center. Round trip cost is $3. Children can ride for free. Remember, the trail opens to the public this Sunday night and runs through December 22nd. KXAN, of course, a proud sponsor of this year's event. And to buy your parking pass, plan your trip, and learn more about the history of the trail and submit your own pictures to us, just go to the special page at KXAN.com.